packed to the rafters here. The former indoor stadium. One more home hero to cheer.
Lakshya Sen from India!
A lot of people be saying, well, well, well. Look who it is. Lakshya Sen. Only his second appearance at finals weekend. His only other appearance was quarterfinals for the Indonesia Masters. Believe it or not, 9 events competed, and he's been out in the first or second round.
Versus
a real drop in form for him.
From
but he's in the semis here. You know, I remember the times when the first original Thai men's singles player, Boonsak Ponsana, would step into an arena and the cheer that he'd get. Now there are so many stars and so many disciplines for Thai badminton fans to cheer. And Kunlavut just now getting a great cheer. A man that has created some serious headlines over the last 12 months. Not to mention his win at the India Open over Axelsen.
David Evans from England.
Third at the Malaysia Open.
And from Portugal.
You can see he leads in the head-to-head 4-3 as well. Third semi-final.
Would you like to call? Red or black?
Final.
Red, you have black. Black, your choice.
Yeah.
This side?
Receive.
Receive, thank you.
Onto the scene last year. Some good performances at the World Championship. Then he dropped off this year after the Indonesia Masters quarterfinal. Really hasn't been seen. In fact, questioned his own fortitude and focus. Tournament results so far, ones away from Chinese Taipei. That was 3 games. Li Shifeng, that is a huge match against the All-England champion, 49 minutes, and then Dong Junhao also. Well, he came out through the qualifiers, a pretty versatile singles player. So pretty good scalps for Lakshya Sen so far. And as for Kunlavut, well, 22 years old, there is that big win over Axelsen, born right here in Bangkok. Once again, easy commute, I'm sure he's very happy. Ranked 5th in the world at 22. That's impressive. So this was his route to his third semi-final. Yutun Manjunath, 3 games. Chico Wodoyo, 3 games. Lu Guangzhu, 3 games. The match is over an hour. Umpire for this, David Evans. So
ready to play.
This man, Kunlavut, is going to be cheered on every shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Lakshya Sen, India. And on my left, Kunlavut Vitidsarn, Thailand. Kunlavut Vitidsarn to serve. Level. Play.
Used to see, that's for sure. Straight down the line. This is obviously a great showing for even men's singles. Kidambi is really the only player that's out of form. HS Pranoy picking up his first ever World Tour title last week at the Malaysia Masters.
Service
over. 1-0. Lakshya Sen, of course, looking for his first final 2023 after those 9 exits.
Service over.
7 exits,
really. 2-1.
So the semi-final means a lot to him. Exert some pressure. Oh, he's just gone wide there.
Serve is over. 3-2.
Sen.
2.
First challenge coming in on the 7th point.
Situations
where you can actually tell exactly who's scoring based on that scream. Every time you hear that scream, a little bit scored.
Service over. 6-3.
start from Lakshya Sen. He's looking a completely different player. Kunlavut still doing just enough to keep pace with that score. Bouncing around the court now.
Five,
I think if you had to really look into why those results haven't been falling for him, it had a lot more to do with his movement than it did with his shooting ability. And it looks like he's corrected that here. He's jumping well, he's moving well.
Seven, seven. 8-5.
Keeping a three-point lead. He would just love a first final of 2023.
Thank you.
Do his confidence a world of good. Snapshot.
Serve is over.
Just loves pulling that off.
10-6.
Sets up the point and pops up. It's all about a flick of the wrist. Someone's feeling confident. That's one for the highlight reel. That can only be seen again in replay. That was great. This was great. This was unbelievable. That's mid-court to mid-court as well. You literally got to keep that steep or else it's going out. And he did it with a little pirouette. There's balance for you.
Six.
couldn't pick it up. And Sen moves 6 points ahead.
12-6.
He's done enough to break up Vitidsarn's rhythm. World number five currently against the world number 23, that's Sen. Well, that looks edge of the line to me. I think that's in. Challenge coming, of course. I think that's goodbye, Vitidsarn. Yep, edge of the line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Serve is over. 7-12. Play.
With his own, and that one's
eight,
not challenged.
12.
These players are a bit similar. Just looking to unleash these deadly cross courts and down the lines. At times a question of how quickly can we get to a situation where I'm gonna send this outright winner down the line or cross court. Nothing wrong with that, of course, perfectly valid strategy. It's great to watch as well. Cheering, even though he didn't get that point.
10-12. Thank you.
So, after a 6 point lead, Kunlavut has caught up.
Service over. 13-10.
Playing on the driftier side of the court, Kunlavut. Ideally, should be aiming for mid-court. Keep his shots as downward angled as possible to minimize any kind of drift interference, as you term it.
Fourteen, ten.
Just to keep you updated on court two, the other men's single semi-final taking place, and right now it's Lee Chuk Yu again, who's ahead of Popov. This is a great rally. But Kunlavut was doing all the running, and that's the important point. Sen far more conservative in his movement.
Thank you.
Point. It was just rescue attack from both players until one of them failed. Recovery attack, I should say. They were diving so dramatically. Probably call it rescue. 15-10. Oh, that's great from Sen.
That's the 12 again.
He's recovered so well from that. That's high, and that's wide.
16-10.
Oh, Kunlavut cannot say that he hasn't had the chances.
Yes.
In this first game. This was a sitter.
Thank you. Lakshya, quick.
16-10 now. Lakshya Sen is going to be very happy to get this first game in the bag. Sen. Great to have him back. Look at that, another clinical
11,
cross court.
17.
This may have gone wide. Nope, absolutely in. Getting behind it, but I do have to say the way Sen's been playing, it would be quite the collapse if he conceded this 5-point lead of his and allowed Vitidsarn back into this first game. Kunlavut, on the other hand, has been making enough mistakes, not so frequently, but enough. I think this first game is falling the way of Lakshya Sen. Another snap back winner.
14-17.
It's gone long too. So it's talking
over.
About errors.
18-13.
For him, Vitidsarn, 21-13. Lakshya Sen ahead. Just 19 minutes played.
ถอยลึกหน่อยเนี่ยพอถอยลึกแล้ว
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Second game. Level play.
Sen even playing on this side of the court, snaps back that return. That's been working so well for him. Pop-up shot. Interception. Half smash. That's great from Kunlavut.
Service over. One. Is over. 2-0.
This time. And now it's a mistake from Sen. Maybe that's the way Kunlavut can fight his way back into this match.
Three.
Attrition, play out the rallies, wait for the mistakes.
Service over. 3-0.
Kunlavut is now running again in this rally. Both of them stretching each other. Thank you. mistakes still coming, as I said, not as frequently, but enough from Kunlavut. Could be proud of. Of course, only one of them is going to be happy with it, as well as proud, and that's the person that won the point. I'm so fond of saying, doesn't matter if he rallies 100 shots, still only worth 1 point. So you'd hope that point is coming your way. That's great from Kunlavut. Just too deep on that one. Sen's been getting some great angles on his drop shots. Generally been playing width and length of the court well.
Service ball called. Too high. Service over.
Five all.
Five all. Too high. Service over. Six.
He's done well there. The way he was looking at it, I don't think even he thought 100% that was in. Into the lift. Kunlavut can't do anything about it. It's behind him. Now he can. Great returns from Sen. Oh. That's out. From the outright winner game to the attrition game, both players now looking for mistakes rather than winners.
Thank you.
And Sen is benefiting from this. Had enough on it. Kunlavut having to really pull out all the stops to try and progress through the points.
Thank you.
Top class shots needed. And most of them are still coming back.
New shuttle.
I think that's the way he's going to make Sen make mistakes. Chuck Yu in the other court now, one game up. Tied at 14 with Tomo Jr. Popov. That'll be quite a story if Chuk Yu could make it to the final. But he also benefited from pretty large slice of luck in his match against MC Young. Not just on match point either. Meanwhile, back on court one. 7-7. Oh, that's great. He's done well.
8-7. Yes.
Service over 8-0. Heading for the corner. Again, Sen positioning his body really well for these shots. Gone white. It's another error from Kunlavut.
9-8. Thank you. Thank you.
With interceptions, and that was sublime from Kunlavut.
Service over.
Quality of the shot here. Put it below the tape. Irretrievable. Not done yet. We're not at the mid-game interval.
10-10.
Vitidsarn goes in 11-10 up, and you can hear the scream. Some work here for Lakshya Sen. could turn this around.
11, 10.
Snatch this second game, force a third.
Play.
He's done it all week. Three games in round one, three games in round two, three games in the quarterfinal. All over 60 minutes. Oh, he's got that one. He's loving that side of the court, hitting into the wind. Sen just a spectator for that shot. Tied up at 13-all.
Lichuk-Yu
and Kunlavut Vitidsarn, the only two remaining seeds that are alive. Chatin Chen second round, Xi Chi first round, Li Feng second round, Guang Zhu quarterfinals, a long second round.
Thank you.
Wouldn't that be something? To regain control again. He's tried his first salvo in the second one. Well,
service over.
Pairing up with shots like that, that's always difficult. That was big, and then immediately went small. Too small. Take from so. That's why desperation.
Serve is over.
This one's going to be tight.
14. Oh.
Smart by Sen to target the backhand side. Ambitious shots, backhand clears from Kunlavut. It didn't work out for him. He's left that well.
Kunlavut Vitidsarn challenges, called out.
Oh, he'll be lucky. I'm saying that's clearly out. And I'm right.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge that remaining.
That's really
15,
out.
15-14.
So Sen back in the lead. He's 6 points away from a final. His first of the year. Change at the net. Again, picked off. Just left it too high again. And this one's getting away from him.
14. Thank you.
Behind, but the crowd is still behind him.
16.
That's the only important kind of behind that they need. He's close. Crucial point here on serve.
Serve is over.
That was crucial. 17-15 or 16 all. Running out of chances, Vitidsarn. Sen has to keep his composure. He's got to stay cool. Stinging reply from Kunlavut.
Sen is over. 16-17.
Really high, Kunlavut. Lucky to get it back. Great recovery from Sen, great defense. Tied it up. The fate of Kunlavut Vitidsarn lies in the next 4 points. Forget the first game. Forget the 17 all. First of 4 points. It's going to change the outcome of this match.
Thank you.
And the crowd knows it. didn't work. Body defense from Kunlavut good enough. And he's gone ahead.
18-17.
This was a shot which he thought would win it, but he didn't. Instinctive reflex. Lakshya Sen. Admitted a few months ago he had a fragile state of mind. I wonder what that's going to happen if he loses the second game. He's got to be careful. Called. I don't really get that close to look at it from that part of the court. It's going to be news to me as well. Out!
Unsuccessful. 19-17.
Of a very famous movie, and here there's about as much drama in these last couple of points as the Hollywood blockbuster.
Play.
On serve, can he take this to another game? Looking more and more likely.
Game point, 17.
Well, Lakshya Sen looks like he might just be being a bit overcautious about his shots. Oh, he's definitely overthinking it now. 21-17.
Second game won by Kunlavut Vitidsarn. 21-17.
To Kunlavut Vitidsarn, and it's a third and deciding game. Complete miss hit from Sen to decide who of these two are going to face each of you in the final tomorrow.
Twenty seconds.
Well, back at court, I think it's safe to say that the crowd are up for this one. I did speculate just now what would happen to Lakshya Sen's fragile state of mind if he lost that second one. We saw him collapse in the last 3 points.
Final game.
And now he's up against
Lavoe.
One in three all week. It starts emphatically. recovery there from Kunlavut. Sets himself up.
Thank you. Yes. Service over.
So close
one,
at the net.
Two.
I don't know if Lakshya Sen can trust scoring like that. He was openly scoring the first two games. He needs to refine that. Galvanizing confidence. That's another one.
Service over.
We've seen wildly differing Lakshya Sen
one.
Performances in the first game and now the third. Got to rise above it.
Service
confidence.
Two,
well
four.
Controlled.
Thank you.
Going wrong here.
Over.
He's getting too caught up in the moment. Wants the point so badly.
5-2.
Snatches at it. And look at the unforced error count. Lakshya Sen since about the 16th point for him in the second game. Probably more than he's made first two games combined.
Service over. 3-5.
That's taking nothing away from Vitidsarn, who's now feeding off the crowd. He's firing a lot more accurately.
Thank you. Service over.
But good.
6-5. Service over. 6-0.
As they approach the hour mark on court.
Another
terrible challenge coming. It's a smile from Sendigas. That looks spot on as well. This might be a desperation challenge. It's for the mid-game interval and it's out. Well spotted.
Correction, out. Service over, 11-10, interval. Change ends.
Lakshya Sen, changing ends now. Ahead. Open to him.
Use your feet.
One point lead, but he's got the serve.
Thank you.
Kunlavut Vitidsarn. One of his home fans. His home open. Four. His four. being matched by that extra three that he just got. 12-14. Never a more important serve. The 21-year-old Indian player. Showing on his face.
16.
That's the kind of shot that can break your spirit. Sisters that made the women's doubles final, and now most probably Kunlavut making the men's singles final. And that is testament to the performance of the Thai shuttlers at their home open 2023. On the HSBC BWF World Tour. Oh, we're actually watching that. Big shout thank you, of course, to all the logistics and personnel and medical staff, umpires, referees, technical judges, service judges. there, as they used to say. Pony, you could do that to his game right now.
Lakshya.
So, Kunlavut, on serve.
19-12.
2 points needed.
Play.
D. Puts up the point.
Serve is over.
That's
13.
One saved.
20.
Just another 7 to go. That's wide. And Kunlavut has done it. 21-13. In an hour and 15 minutes. And there's that post.
Kunlavut Vitidsarn, 13-21, 21-17, 21-30.
Their celebrations based on another footballer, Kylian Mbappe. Looking at this winning point, couldn't afford to make a single error at Lakshya Sen. That was too much of an ask, really. All week. That's a story in itself. So there's confirmation of it. 21-13, 17-21, or 13-21, 21-17, 21-13. Now looking at all the scores from semi-final Saturday, that was what resulted in the finals. That's what it's going to look like. Ansa Young versus Haibing Zhao in the women's singles. Detropol and Sapsiri against Kim and Jong in the mixed doubles. Fikri and Maulana prevailed and will now face Niang and Wang in the men's doubles. Li Chiqiu in the men's singles against Kunlavut Vitidsarn, and Kim and Kong in imperious form against the Amesard sisters in the women's doubles. Action kicking off tomorrow, of course, so do stay tuned to our continuing coverage of the Thailand Open 2023.